stage two here and back on dry tarmac. Let's take a moment to experience this famous sequence of hairpins. It is quite some atmosphere, and it's been an effective run for the world champion. It's two stage wins out of two to start off his 2018 campaign.